This is Events, the show with a difference. The city that is set upon the hill that cannot be hidden. We are the Rolls Royce of all entertainment shows and television. If your celebration is not on Events, we wonder where else it will be. Bessie Donne Anthony Toesho is my name. I'm also known as Mr. Events. Firstly, I'd like to give thanks to God Almighty on behalf of our crew for being a shield, for being an exceeding great reward. God has been with us for over 2 decades. He's been showing us the way and has been giving us great and wonderful ideas that has kept us on over the years. I'd like to say a very, very big thank you to him. Not forgetting you all are numerous, we are sort of like God. And for all our clients, I'd like to say a very, very, very big thank you to you. Now that COVID-19 lockdown is over, it's party time and celebration time for you. So whatever your celebrations are, wherever you are in the world, or wherever your celebrations will take place in the world, call us. I'll be there to celebrate with you. We were there to celebrate with this couple. What we are showing you today is the traditional wedding of Fisayo and Doyin, which took place in London recently. We'd like to first of all commend their wonderful parents for coming together to put this up as a wonderful celebration, joining two hearts together as one. And the decoration was done by Torrent Events, our own Remy Agoro. This is the first part of the coming together of two souls to become one.
Welcome to this wonderful Fisayo and Doyin engagement party. I say put our hands together for the Lord. Hallelujah.
My sister has said, today is the day that the Lord has made. We'll rejoice and be glad in it. I'm working with my two mothers today. I have Mrs. Omotara here as the Alaga Iduro from the group side. And I have my mother as well, Ile Okoya, all the way from Nigeria. Mommy, Mokiyi, Eshima, Ekwefuwa. Oh, Nifojo, Lojolo, Ekwa, Jekweluruko, Jesu. Amen. Now we are about to start now. I will ask the family, the bride's family. Mone Lokuri, Lokuri, Lomode Lagba, Boko Ebi, Olubenga, Pata Pata, Toba Ekwe, Eba Mwa, Ejeba, Mejidekeba, Mwa, Sienu, Ono.
Bye. oyinbo ogbon yen se lawo okunrin tun kunle ti ba soro omo ah se ri grandma lori kunle gbogbo yin te kunle le iri awon omo yen soju emi ni won ni se kan yin de
Gbogbo ìkẹ́nẹ́, gbogbo wa ní àti ìgbàjọ, ibi tó ti ń la gbogbo mẹ́. Genuine and God ordained. We pray that the love, peace, mutual understanding, long life, and prosperity will abide in the proposed union.
Can we put our hands together for our come? For it will be a letter so well. I can direct the Robert's family to give you this.
Second part of this traditional wedding of Fisayo and Doyin.
You want to pray and wish for the celebrants today. What do you wish them?
I wish them a blissful marital life. I wish them all the best. I wish them all the good things they wish themselves, all their heart desires.
Okay, mommy, just pop your hand, mommy, get up there, go down. What's your heart on your son? Do you know, see, you prefer, I want to get on my city. That's the truth, baby, that it does, baby. Mamacita, je suis l'homme qui te manque. Pour toi, je fais du vin toute l'année. Baby, on va s'en aller. Je fais shopping en dalle. Baby, on va s'en aller. Oh, bonita, viens avec moi. Bonita, viens avec moi. Bonita, viens avec moi. Bonita, viens avec moi.
Ma salsa, oh, ma salsa. The girls, they love me.
What do you wish both of them, the celebrants, the bride?
I wish them a very happy life. It started well. I wish them happiness. I wish them unity in all things, to have unity in purpose.
Ladies and gentlemen, can you tell them about this story?
What I'm saying, my wish for them is to be successful, and like I told them when they were saying, I said the first children they will have will be triplets.
Mommy.
By the grace of God.
Mommy. So, you are bringing them to California.
Yes, no problem. So I'm available.
I have a question for you. Is anybody forcing you to marry Gloria today? Are you being tricked to marry her? Are you being cajoled into this marriage?
Nobody! Nobody!
Meaning you're doing this out of your free will?
Yes.
Promising to love her with the whole of your heart?
Yes.
With the whole of your substance?
Yes.
Taking your eyes off any other woman, I repeat.
Every other woman.
And you will take your eyes off any other woman.
Every other woman.
And you are not the person of your soul alone to satisfy you.
Yes.
Do I get a yes or yes to that?
Yes! Yes!
Bride and groom today, what do you wish them?
My wish for them is to live happy, have a lot of endurance, love one another, learn to bear with one another, see each other as a gatekeeper.
Hello, Alan. If it's not convenient, you can sign and you can score. You can just score. Can we just bless them? Just leave the floor. Just say, raise your head a bit. Would you hear the rebuke? Only what is I offer you the pie? Back by you, you know what you're doing. Oh, you're going to be there. You shall actually give them. Chop, 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 chop,
couple today?
I wish them long life, best of love, and I wish them very fruitful life. Both of them, they will enjoy themselves in Jesus' name.
Amen.
So their father and their mother and everyone that came here will meet the house in peace. They are not in pieces in Jesus' name.
Amen.
The sun came out for my son and my daughter, so I'm just so happy, just so elated about the whole thing.
What's your prayer and wish for both of them?
By this time next year, twins, triplets.
Somebody said triplets. Should we agree on triplets or twins?
Yeah, minimum will be twins, but let's go for triplets.
You feel tonight?
Well, I'm very happy. I'm very, very happy. I'm glad, you know, everything went well. Thank God for today. We've been praying, and you know, and all glory be to God.
Amen. Children today, I want to say your son.
Yeah,
your daughter and
both of them are my Both of them are my children. They are my daughter and my son, Doyi and Fisayo. I pray for fruitfulness, for joy. The joy they are expressing right now, that the joy will be permanent. It will continue to increase. And I will pray for oneness.
I was happy because, you know, that's every parent's dream, you know, to see their daughter, you know, get married. So I was happy. And when I met Fisayo as well, Fisayo is a lovely son. He's very good. He's very cautious, very humble. So I'm happy that he's going into a good home.
Amen. Mount Nebo in Jordan, the ground where God spoke to Moses, showing him the promised land and the holy land of Jerusalem. 10 days visit to see for yourself the places which you have read in the Bible, like Ella Valley, where David defeated Goliath, Mount Nebo, Sea of Galilee, Canaan, where Jesus turned water to wine, River Jordan, where John the Baptist baptized Jesus Christ, Joseph and Maria House in Nazareth, Jericho, the Dead Sea, the Garden of Gethsemane, where Jesus prayed, Lazarus Tomb, King David Tomb in Jerusalem, the house where Jesus and his disciples had their last supper, the Pentecost upper room, and so on. Our office is at Albert Basins, South Dockland, London, E16 7QY. For more info, please visit www.holytrinitypilgrimage.co.uk.
Iron Age City Hotel Limited, for covenant hospitality.
Are you looking for an atmosphere of serenity, extreme comfort, class, and hospitality? Look no further, because Iron Age City Hotel Limited is a perfect choice. Tucked in the heart of Lagos to take you away from the everyday hustle and bustle of the city, bringing you to a state of total calm and bliss. Our facilities include exquisitely furnished rooms with 24-hour power supply, internet, swimming pool, standard gym, banquet hall, restaurant, and exotic bar. Located at number 2, Magic Odumi Street, off Allen Avenue, Ikeja, Lagos. Telephone 0807-666-6655. Or you can send an email to rnacityhotel@yahoo.com. Or visit our website www.rnacityhotel.com. RNA City Hotels Limited, for convenient hospitality.
Hotel Limited, for convenient hospitality.
Yes, we are showing you the final part of this fantastic coming together of Fisayo and doing the third part.
Oh, yeah, you are a mother, you are a mother, you are a mother.
Can only be God, because prior to now it's been so busy, so hectic, and it's only natural that you feel anxious if you're going to have an event, because you want to see how the day goes. Is the food going to be enough? Are you going to have enough drinks? I'm glad that the place is not overcrowded. There's so many people, a lot of people turned up, so special thanks to them for spending their time, for honoring our invite, for supporting us. It's just been so overwhelming.
My prayer for both of them is that as they've seen both parents live together, you know, enjoy each other for a very long time, they too, by God's grace, will be each other's friends. They will live together happily ever after. They will enjoy themselves. They will understand themselves. And I believe and I've prayed already that God will continue to guide them and build their home for them.
Amen. you are an event decorator, mm-hmm. what do you like to tell people that want to celebrate, that want to have, you know, the best of all decorations, their wedding or their celebrations and their birthdays? What do you like to tell them?
What I like to say to people is there's a lot of us out there, thousands of decorators, but it's good to go for the best one. Mm-hmm. The one that has your interest at heart, mm-hmm. and we go beyond what you've asked for. People that are there to celebrate you with your decoration. So for me, it is a privilege to be given the opportunity among other decorators in London to do this.
And lots of people have come to celebrate with you tonight, or today. I'd like to tell them, first of all,
I just want to thank everyone for coming and celebrating with us. Mm. We had fun, and I hope everybody had fun as well.
You had fun?
Yes.
Just want to say that we really appreciate them coming. We appreciate them coming to celebrate our love on this joyous occasion. And it's been a beautiful day, so thank you to everyone.
Yeah.
to him. We planned a little something, a little getaway, you know, a little surprise. It was nice. Surprise. It was intimate, just the two of us. It was nice.
Just the two of you.
Just the two of us initially, so it was nice.
And you knew it was the one.
Yes, I did.
Special thanks to friends and families, people that came from California, from Tennessee, from Lagos, from Canada, from Leeds. I have lots of family that are living outside London, so it's just so wonderful.
We've come to the end of yet another wonderful celebration or collection of celebrations for you today on the city that is set upon the hill that cannot be hidden events. Pick up your phones and call the numbers on the screen if you want us to be part of your celebrations anywhere you are in the world or anywhere your celebration is taking place in the world. We will be there to celebrate with you. We are the city set upon the hill that cannot be hidden events. Oyato. I remain Bessie Donnie Anthony Toesha. By the grace and the mercies of God, we'll see you same time next week. Bye for now.